This video is intended to be used as a guide only. Installation of this equipment must be done by persons qualified in this type of work. IWEISS manufactures and sells our own track and components under our Align product line. We offer both steel channel track and aluminum I-beam track, as well as all the necessary components needed for your entire curtain track system. In this example, we're showing our curtain channel track being installed on a flying pipe batten. First, the pipe clamps that connect to curtain track hangers are installed, always maintaining the recommended 6-foot spacing between suspension points. Be sure to review manufacturer's recommendations for maximum spacing between suspension points. A track splice is used to connect two pieces of track together to achieve the desired length. Splices can also be used as curtain track hangers and suspension points. Each section of track is installed so that they overlap at the center, creating the biparting curtain track. At the center of the overlap, an additional pipe clamp and center pipe support are installed. After the center pipe support is in place, overlap clamps are installed on either side along with end stop cord supports. Single carriers are installed onto the track, as well as one master carrier per moving drape. A double end pulley is installed on the side of the stage where the curtain track will be operated. At the opposite end, a single end pulley is installed. Lastly, a floor pulley is added, which may be a sandbag floor pulley as shown in this example, or a fixed floor pulley that gets anchored to the floor of the stage, along with the appropriate diameter operating rope. There is more than one way to approach installing the operating cord for your curtain track system. The cord gets fed through the pulleys and the carriers. Ultimately creating an endless loop through the system that allows the master carriers to be pulled in opposite directions, which opens the biparting curtain from the center. The curtain can now be connected to the track by attaching the snap hooks at the top of the drape, as in this example, to each of the carriers. The pipe batten can now fly up until the curtain is just slightly off the floor. Once complete, you may operate the rope in one direction to open the curtain from the center out. Then back in to close. For more information, or if you would like us to provide you with a quote, please call our toll-free number at 888-325-7192 or visit our website at IWEISS.com.